threaded their way along this stretch of the Niagara River at a rate of about a meter per year. In the early 1950s, when the hydro plants began diverting water, the erosion rate slowed to a mere 3 centimeters per year, close to their current location, but the Canadian Horseshoe Falls would have formed only a shallow U shape.